That girl is on fire, but it bears some respect.